You know what? Some people have suggested maybe I'm a bit too biased in my choice for who we should vote for in the 5th District, Ohio senatorial race on Election Day. And maybe they're right. Maybe I have shown too much bias, so I'm not even going to mention a candidate's name. I'm just going to say you want integrity, you want a great track record, you want someone who you can trust, who's going to work for you, not for themselves. So you're not dumb. You can figure out who to vote for on Election Day, can't you?